We are at the bottom of Manitou Wall. Gonna try and free this old aid line. See what happens. And we're just gonna jug up to the last high point, this nice looking dihedral, and try and free it for the first time ever.
Been anyway. yourself. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Way out in the water, see it swimming.
Motherfucker, dude. That was pretty sexy, dude. I don't know if you realize this, but you're kind of the man.
Okay, let's get up there.
All right, Jay just sent the crux pitch, and we're jugging up to the next pitch to give it a little clean, and then hopefully next time they'll send it, or I don't know, they're gonna work it this time. We'll see what happens. So what is a manitou anyway? Is that like a manatee?
No, it's an indigenous concept. And when we Wikipedia'd it, it was something about spirit. And it's one of those things I don't really understand.
Not all heroes wear capes, but some jug lines. Okay, Diana's getting ready to lower out and try what they're dubbing the sport pitch. No one's tried it yet, so we have no idea how doable it is. Good luck, Diana.
Remember, it's a fresh pitch, so just watch out for loose rock and stuff. Is there?
Yeah. It's just the feet. Mm-hmm.
Diana's decided to try and lead the sport pitch. Let's see if we can get two pitches done today.
And we're slow to acknowledge the knots in our laces, all it races. And we go back to where we moved out to the places, all it races.